Yo, if Roth comes, like, in between, like, we'll finish off the stream and then we'll move to his channel, if that's all right with you. Like, we'll finish the game off. We'll finish the game off, like, the one that he comes back up there. And when the lights go out and the morning comes, you still be there for me, child. When the beat drops out, life happens when you're making plans, flying high and shaking hands. The song will write to you, you don't write it. I didn't mean to fall in love, it's rhythm that created us. I was running, we collided.
Stop it, I didn't mean to fall in love. Last thing I was thinking of was you and me, but we collided. Baseline. When the beat drops out.
When Jason's at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? Even get in here. Do you see her? She's so short and that dress is so tacky. Who wears Cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After we get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Yeah, what's up? Started streaming? I don't see it.
Can you guys help me pick a filter? I don't know if I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.
Selfie.
Let me take a selfie.
Well, I still don't see the stream, like on my phone. How long did you put the delay on?
Alright, as this is instinct here. Did you post it on the ESO forums? I'll be switching the Twitch.
Alright, what about the Z8 ones? Never mind, it's fine.
Alright, let's go. Alright guys, welcome to the big game we've all been waiting for. Red Eyes, the leading EU team, up against one of the strongest teams in the NA service, which is Instinct. More commonly known as the old Sox. So running on the way here, this is a best of 5 game, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget that. So it's gonna be a nice long stream for you guys to watch today and just sit back and enjoy. So running into things right now, Thunder picking off Ralph on a top, and that's gonna put things in a 4v5 early lead already. And let's talk more about the teams. Actually, we've got Red Eyes, we have Flex, Rain, Thunder, FaZe, and Moons. And more people know as Thunder as the main sniper there. You've got Rain, which is an incredible aimer, along with Flex, who's a great entry fragger. Then you got FaZe and Loons, who are really good playing lurk together and playing a duo in middle. And looking at the other side of things, you have a Ralph, who I believe is the strat caller of Instinct. Haimu, who has some raw aim, along with Pablo, 50 Noel. Everyone knows Pablo is 50 Noel at this sniper. And then you have Mavlon also, who has some exceptional aim. And it seemed like whilst we were running through that, seemed like they went to go and push towards B side here. Loads of trades going up, and eventually first round is gonna head over to team Red Eyes. We did see Red Eyes yesterday up against Carbon, or Carfax you could call it, and first game they did decide to go ahead and take Port, and this time once again they are gonna go ahead with Port. So we'll see how they're gonna fare on this one. Yesterday they did manage to win the first map Port before they lost on Subbase, and then took it to overtime on Mexico, in which they lost also. But nonetheless, it was a great game yesterday, so now it's all gonna be about today. 15 Noel picking off Thunder. Jaime is gonna be popping Flex and Mavlock will pick up FaZe. All that Rain will pick up one before going down to Jaime, and that's gonna tie things up now 1-1. This is, of course, for guys, MR9 system like CFS, so the games won't be as long as you would have expected it, but it is a best of 5, so nonetheless, we should be streaming for at least 2 hours, or if not more. And on the note of Blitz, unfortunately I cannot get hold of him. I don't know where he is, but unfortunately I cannot get hold of him, so I had to do this by myself. So apologies for switching the streams and everything, like it was all short notice, and like we had to come up with something as soon as possible. We didn't manage to get the stream key, and nor did our streamer save it, so it's our bad on that, but you know, at least we can still get the stream out for you guys. So right there, Thunder picked off 2 before FaZe, and also FaZe picked off 2, leaving 15 Noel in a 1-on-5. He picks off Thunder, their sniper, getting lit down now, 41 HP on Ainong, and now gonna get killed by FaZe, giving Red Eyes another round. Also, keep in mind guys, Red Eyes is, I believe, the top team in the leading goal for of the EU version. So they are looking incredibly strong recently, and getting these show matches out for them actually shows the viewers from NA and also EU like how good some of the EU teams are. And personally, I feel like the EU teams are actually really downrated, underrated and stuff. So I suppose these show exhibition matches can actually show that, you know, EU does have things to show, and like I do have a good chance of going somewhere in the CFS this year. So moving aside from that, back onto the game, if you look in, we have Mavlov and Jaime, both duo made it into that a connector there, and we have Lucas on long, which will be 15 OL, and he's gonna jump off pick off Thunder, and that's gonna be the face I hear. Mavlov will be picking off phase. Loons picks up Pablo in mid there, and that's gonna put things in a 3-on-3 situation. Loons only on 4 HP, so it could be pretty much a 2-3v2 situation in favor of Shocks. Loons overall will be picking off Jaime on a top, I believe that was. 15 Noel looking for a pick, now give a pass, but watch the CT here. Mavlov with his M4 making sure no one pushes up that CT side. Picks off one, picks off two there, all down to Flex now, coming in from the A connector side of things. He knows Mavlov CT, he also knows Tyler, aka 15 Noel, is on the CT as well. Spots Tyler on elevator, picks him up, and now he's gonna go for this fake diffuser here. And Tom is on red, Mavlov just waiting out, and Mavlov knew. Mavlov read that well. Great play from Mavlov there. He knew Flex was gonna go for the cheeky use there and not necessarily defuse the bomb. I'm sorry, I've actually just lost the word for it. And will pick him off. So that's gonna tie things up 2-on-2, and we're missing actually here Pablo and Ralph. Not quite sure where they are. Pablo actually just made it up, and so has Ralph. So seems like they just disconnected and just managed to get back into the room now. Thunder already taking early damage on a top here, 61 HP, and from red eyes, I suppose in the NA side of things, we don't necessarily always see a sniper play a top and solo that. But from the EU side of things, I would say it's pretty common to see that, as long as they have a rifle next to it. And 15 OL will be taking the M4 this time, picking off phase. Thunder will drop down ladder, picking off Pablo. 15 OL actually already made his way up a top to pick off Thunder. Mavlov will take our reign now, leaving Flex in a 1-on-4 situation, and he will go down. And that's gonna be another round on the scoreboard for Team Instinct. And oh, Blake has just popped up. I've just got it on my phone. Alright, so I just managed to get the stream up on my phone so I can actually follow the chat and everything. So that should be good. And actually, looking at the chat, Zerk saying Thunder is another level on A top. And I could agree with you that recently Thunder has gotten so good in sniping. And there we go, a grenade frag onto Ralph into A connector. Pretty common sense nade as long as they get the calls, but nonetheless a great grenade frag, and unfortunate for Ralph that actually dodge that. Moon's taking a bit of damage on this candy side of things. FaZe will be picking off 15 OL, and Jaime will trade up. He will get two, however, onto Thunder as well, and that's gonna open up A side for them. Moon's actually picking up stuff in the CT here. Flex will take out Pablo, and now Ralph is gonna go for an extremely long rotate from B towards A from their base. So 1 minute 30 seconds left on the clock, and Mavlov needs to hurry in case he could just actually get picked up from the A connector here. But it seems like no one is pretty much close there. So Mavlov now being wary, making sure no one is around there to frag him before he actually goes ahead and plants that bomb. He will take damage on the bridge, and now gonna go ahead and plant that bomb just under the 50 HP mark. And Jaime with the sniper, this is interesting. I know I don't follow much of the NA scene, but I'm pretty sure Jaime is like got some raw aim with the M4, and now he's picked up a sniper. He is gonna get fully flashed. We've got two people pushing him from the CT side of things here. Loons will pick off one. Mavlov will trade, and then he will eventually get traded up by Flex also. Again, another tie to Team Red Eyes, and Red Eyes actually looking really, really strong. They wanna show the viewers today that they're not the bad team. That they got something to show on today. I'm not quite sure what's going on with Pablo and Ralph. Neither player does have a frag right now, but they did rejoin, so supposedly I don't think I have actually counted their frags. But a good nade by Loons there onto that bridge, lifting Pablo up to 30. Ralph also taking damage. He will go down to Flexo as it got boosted up in the A connector. The Jaime will trade that up. right now, Pablo just waiting outside the bridge here, just outside of CT here. I me alongside him. Gonna take the V connector route. 50 Noel with his orb and the bomb, and it seems like now Instinct are gonna rotate towards B side here. And this is what I love to see from Instinct here. They send three people towards B and they keep their luck towards the middle area, which was Pablo. But this time Pablo will just come in and help him. Face with the 2k, picks up one with a grenade also. Rain just being annoying on the headshot box. Moons will pick him up. Will pick up Pablo, sorry, and Rain will take out 50 Noel. Another round going over to Team Red Eyes. So things are going to be interesting today, guys. Things are going to be looking really interesting for today. And this should be the last round for this first half. So things, I don't know. I think we're going to have to wait for the first, for this first map to go to like finish to, before we can actually estimate and see what is to predict what is going to happen on in the next few maps. 15 Noel once again with the bomb and has his AWP as well, so pretty much has an advantage because he is just a sensational AWP. Rain taking a lot of damage here on headshot box, already 15 HP due to Pablo just popping and consistently just spraying behind the box. Now gonna, I think he just yes, smoked off the entire side, so it's gonna be hard for Moons to actually pick off one through the smoke. Got three people up in this B here in this middle, actually pushed on middle. Raph gonna be picking up Ace first, Alba will take out Rain, Flex will trade that up. Mavlov on a 2k, picks off Loons and Flex all down to Thunder. Oh, he was on the other side of the map. And he will get picked up by Raph, and that was actually miscalculated by me. This is the last round now, sorry. I actually did think it was 4-4 when I first heard it, but that was my bad. So this is the last round for the first half, guys. So things are, I think it's all going to come down. We got a full push coming in from Instinct. 50 Noel gonna take down the way, pick off Legs, and Mavlov will get a frag on Thunder. Now careful of the bridge, gonna get pushed by Raph. Raph on the 2k, sensational from Raph, picking off Thunder here, and all down to FaZe in a 1-on-5 situation, but they'll get picked off by Mavlov. So great half there, looking at the scoreboard actually, Mavlov 2-4, looking incredibly strong for his team. And that's going to be a 5-4 to them, one round lead. It's all going to come down to the second half. And Red Eyes need to deliver. They need to stay strong on this, on the blacklist side of things, sorry. Alright guys, so we've just popped into the second half of the first map here on Port. If you have just joined us, welcome to Red Eyes versus Instinct here, best of 5. And jumping into the second half right now, 5-4, Mavlov's team Instinct taking the first half, 5-4, just a one round ahead. Mavlov gonna actually go with a quick flash, pop flash onto B9, making sure no one pushes up. He will get flashed himself. Also, Loons taking a lot of damage. Flex will get the entry frag. Mavlov will trade that up. Now, FaZe will trade it up with Mavlov. 4-1-3 right now in favor of Red Eyes. Not quite sure what the bomb is actually. Actually, the bomb just got picked up by FaZe here. Thunder with his AWP in that middle area. He spots Pablo, misses the shot, though, only taking 10 HP damage. So, not a lot. Pablo now gonna go back onto the candy cane and made that A connector. Thunder actually gonna pretty much eat that nade there, lit down to 32 HP. And right now, it seems like the Red Eyes will be rotating towards this A side. Here comes in a smoke from Thunder. If we can just get that on the camera from the A connector anytime now. Yep, seems like they're gonna go for the 30 second mark. And smoke goes down. Flash gonna go from A top. Ralph will be picking up Loons in the middle there towards the A connector. And now Thunder gonna drop down 1 minute 15 seconds left on the clock, and someone is just outside. That will be Pablo, actually, sorry, cutting off my own sentence there, just outside CT to watch that. He will pick up Thunder. He is FaZe on A top, will pick up on the 2k. Rain, however, will trade that up. Rain will get a double also onto Raph, leaving himself in a 1-on-1 up against Jaime. Rain actually one of the most craziest aimers in the game, and also incredibly young for those of you who don't know Rain. A Croatian lad, 16 years old I believe, 16, 17 years old, and lives in Germany. Has some incredible aim on this guy. And Jaime also, everyone knows how Jaime is, like really incredibly nutty for his for those of you who saw his 1-on-3 on that WCG against QCS on A down, I mean, incredible. So two of the two good aimers, 1-on-1 situation, and right now Jaime is in that disadvantage. Bomb has been planted, pressure is on him. And now Rain gonna be taking back offside, just gonna isolate and watch that bomb. And if he hears Jaime, he knows he's onside. Jaime actually gonna come from pit side of things, from CT, now gonna push into site, make sure he clears out everything. Gonna go for the fake defuse, and Rain knows he's fake defusing. Jaime still checking his spot, still checking his gonna spot. And so unfortunate for Jaime that did not check back offside, decided to check bomb first. Great positioning from Rain there, and that's gonna be the first round going over to them. Oh, and we got an appearance in the chat from Purvis here. On the note of that, Purvis, where were you? I had no idea. Stay in the team speak, and then you drop the connection suddenly after 15 hours of not talking. But nonetheless, I'll probably catch you later, dude. So back into the game once more. Flex is gonna get the entry frag onto Jaime there, but Mavlov pushing up into the B box room here will get picked up by Flex. Flex on the 2k, actually already on 5 HP. Loons with the bomb, watching the B connector. Loons actually needs to stay close to his team, and if he gets dropped, his team needs to trade that up and they can collect that bomb again. Ralph will be picking up Thunder, and Rain will trade that up. 4-on-2 situation right now, not in the favor of Instinct here. Pablo and 15 OL left alive. 15 OL in a pretty interesting spot there to snipe B here. Flex will get a 3k this time, picking off Pablo. That was 15 OL gonna miss the shot, and I'm gonna pick up an M4 1-on-4 situation for 15 OL. And he is capable of doing this. I think he is actually in that disadvantage as he doesn't have his AWP, but nonetheless pretty doable for him right now. Will pick off one. He spots Loons on A top. We've got Flex just under elevator there watching, or making sure he can get that trade up. 15 OL now gonna push up. We're gonna watch the ladder, make sure no one's out. That's gonna be cleared. Flex now gonna get double here, and he will get picked up. Red Eyes now looking strong in the second half. Two rounds taken. Unfortunate for 15 OL actually. Managed to pick off one before getting triply peaked there on A top. Or doubly peaked, that was, sorry. Alright, so now Rain actually gonna get the entry frag, and Mavlov is saving the life of Pablo there, picking up base on the bridge. Rain will trade that up onto Mavlov there on a long 4-on-3 right now. Here comes in a quick scope, smoked, sorry, by Ralph. But Flex gonna just go to the A connector there. He will get picked off by Ralph. A great positioning by Ralph there. And he spots Thunder on bridge, and that's gonna give Jaime and Pablo the intel that they want. Ralph's gonna miss the spray down. Unfortunate for Ralph there, missing the spray down onto Rain. Rain will pick him up, and here comes a push onto the A side. A side completely open. Loons with the bomb. He needs to plan and not worry about the frags right now. Thunder actually gonna pick off Pablo there and catch him off guard. All down to Jaime. 1-on-3 situation, pretty doable for him right now. Bomb is on green, he has plenty of time to work with. And looking at where Red Eyes are positioned right now, 1-on-A top, Thunder watching the A connector, and Rain was towards A connector also. And that's going to be another round to Red Eyes. And actually, I just got PM'd by Roth. Blitzes actually unfortunately fell asleep and he just woke up, and so we should be hopefully catching Blitz sometime in the next few, I suppose we should catch him in the next game if he gets washed up and manages to get something to eat and everything. So hopefully we should be seeing an appearance from Blitz sometime soon, but for now I suppose you have to deal with me, unfortunately. So Loons now picking up 15 while getting their sniper out of the way, and also Henry gonna get lit up by Nade already on 33 HP. Gonna rotate towards A side alongside Ralph. If we're pushing from Red Eyes, he's gonna get shut down. Ralph picking up another FaZe will trade up and Ralph will trade up. Also FaZe up a GK percent trades upon trades. Pablo picking off FaZe and then Pablo with the 2k onto Flex, and that's gonna give them the first round. The first round on this second half going over to the team Instinct, but Red Eye still leading this second half, two rounds up. And Purvis saying in this chat, Instinct are slacking, and I suppose I can agree with you right now. We saw a really tense first half. So 5-4, and FaZe with the double nade. Hold that though, FaZe with the double nade. Incredible. So unfortunate for 15 OL and Pablo together. Mavlov will be picking off Flex. FaZe gonna trade that up, and then Ralph will trade that up. 3-on-2 situation. Red Eye's now going towards this B side. Ralph will go down to lose, and that's gonna open up Cypher pretty much. And he's in a pretty sticky situation right now, but he will make the best of it. Will pick off two Thunder and Rain. 1-on-1 right now up against the Loons here. Loons does not have the bomb in his hand, but he will pick him up nonetheless. 4-1. And sorry guys, I'm getting spammed. Unfortunately, Blitz not feeling the best of today. So if he does not manage to come on today, is because he's not feeling that good. So I'll perhaps just be able to solo this. But moving back into the game, 4-1, and on the note of what Purvis was saying, Instinct are first half they managed to do so good to actually keep things together, making it 5-4, but this half they're just completely breaking down on what is pretty much a CT sided map. But nonetheless though, Pablo is gonna get some frags out and one grenade frag onto Thunder, and that's gonna get Red Eyes to back off right now. And also on the note of the China walking, last night there was a lot of China walking going on, exceptionally a lot of China walking going on. And unfortunately Red Eyes couldn't handle that, because in the EU side of things, we've banned China walking, not necessarily in scrims, but in the go for, in which most teams play the go for. So China walking is not allowed. And when the game was over, I actually spoke to Red Eyes for a bit. And they told me that they had so many failed calls because of how much China walking was going on, and also for the fact that you cannot hear people jump up onto boxes, whereas in EU, when you jump, you make a lot of noise. So therefore, like bunny hopping is like a no-no, and also like when jumping onto boxes, you have to crouch. And Red Eyes couldn't handle that. So today, I actually announced that please try to keep China walking, so we can actually keep things fair and everything. So moving back into the game once again, 15 OL, Jaime and Pablo will pick up some frags. FaZe did actually pick off Mavlock, I think that was. Rain will trade up with Ralph there, putting it now in a 1-on-3 situation. Picks off one, he does not have the bomb however. 15 OL in barn, we've got Pablo watching the back, and we have Jaime on in barn also. Rain, plenty of time to work with actually, 1 minute 40 seconds left on the clock, loads of time to work with. So let's see what he comes up with here. I think he might just go for it seems like he will be going for the BC approach, or he might take his time and go into the CT approach. But right now he needs to put himself in a one-on-one situation between one of the players, and it seems like it will be 15 OL, and that's going to be the first mistake on Instinct's part. But no, they will trade that up. Jaime and Pablo both in barn there to trade that up, and that's going to put things now in a 4-3. And Red Eye still up on one round. Sorry about that, I had to alt tab for something that just got DM, but nonetheless though, seems like Red Eyes will be pushing this A side once again. Doing with that MP right on the route. Flex will be picking up the box and spots. 15 OL will manage to pick him up. 15 OL on a 3k, picking off two and then deagling Loons all down to Rain now. And Hamai, how they turned on that A side push here. Rain will be taking off 15 OL and Jaime will trade that up. And now 4-4. And this is going to be looking incredibly tense, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be looking incredibly tense. If Red Eyes manage to get this one round, they're going to be drawing on their map port, and we will be moving over towards the next map on the UK servers. Once again, now Red Eyes pretty much fairly focused on this A side once again, and this middle rough gonna be pushing up that A long, will be picking off Rain. Right now, 4-on-5 situation. Thunder extremely lit. Left on him. Ralph will be picking off one and another one. Actually, that's gonna be Flex. Moons will trade that up. Pablo gonna be picking up a lit Thunder there. Right now, for situation, FaZe is just gonna get popped by Mavlof's and Moons now. 1-on-4 situation. Picks up 15. Noel needs to head back. He has the bomb. He has plenty of time. And look at right now, just gonna go ahead and push him. They want to get this done. They want to get this map over and done with so they can progress to the next map. And Loons will be picking off Pablo there. Now gonna go head back towards his base and go into the A connect and try wrapping around him. And Jaime and Mavlof actually just playing ring around the roses right now. If Loons pops out, he needs to make sure he checks his A long. Jaime and Mavlof now actually just gonna head towards the bridge, and this is the exactly what Loons needs. He needs to head towards the A side right now if he wants to get that bomb down and put himself in somewhat of an advantage. 50 seconds left on the clock now, and once again Mavlof in that A connector, Jaime just below him watching the back. And this is what I love to see from Instinct. They never leave each other. They always group and go together. One watch forward, one watch back. If one gets killed, the other one trades up. 30 seconds left on the clock now. Loons still not planted the bomb. Jaime and Mavlof both on A. This is gonna look messy. Loons now planting down the bomb, and Mavlof and Jaime now gonna shift up, and there we go. That's gonna be the round over. Jaime gonna be picking off, and Loons gonna get that defuse. And that is a first map going over to Team Int. Looking incredibly tense. UK 5. Yeah, sure. Alright guys, so the first map going over to Instinct there on Red Eyes' map, which was Port, and now we're going to be moving over towards the UK servers here, and things are going to be looking interesting for this game. Not quite sure if they made a room yet, we're just waiting on that. And yes, they have just made a room, so I'm getting invited. It is going to be in UK 3 playing. So I've just got invited. We're going to invite our streamer when he relogs back. There we go. Alright guys, a bit of room errors there, so just managed to get back into the room once again. And this time, I don't think I covered it in the first map, but Red Eyes wanted to play on first start off on the NA servers, and they got to choose the map, which was Port, and also the side, which was GR. However, this time now, moving into the UK servers, they're going to do it vice versa. So this time, is gonna be the UK server, and Mavs team will be picking sub base and going on black this side this time, interestingly enough. So now starting off, we saw this last night also. I don't know if this is an NA thing, but last night when we moved to sub base for the second map, Famous is Team Carfax won at Subbase, but Blacklist side, and I'm really shocked about that because knowing Subbase is such a CT-sided map, along with Mexico. So interestingly enough, seems like Instinct wanna start off on Blacklist, and knowing Instinct slash Soft, you know that Subbase is one of their strongest maps. Let's see how Red Eyes are gonna fare against this. Actually, running through the setup with Flex on A down along with FaZe here. Gonna be picking off one, which is Jaime Pablo. Will trade that up. Flash is going on, and Woods here. Ralph are gonna be throwing a couple of projectiles there. Gonna be spotting Thunder. He will pick up one. FaZe is gonna trade that up onto Pablo. Maveloff though, gonna be picking off FaZe through the door. Ralph will get a 2k before going down to Loons. Now Loons left in a 1-on-2 situation. Maveloff and 15OL. 15OL still has his open and dropped that for an M4. Loons taking a bit of damage in the A top area there. 31 HP left on him. Bomb is on green. And the pressure is on him right now. Knows Maveloff is just beside that subway there. Maveloff gonna now peek out and pick him up. And that's gonna be the first round going over to Team Inked. And right now, actually, Thunder picking off Ralph in where was that? That was in middle, actually. Great shot there by Thunder. And now, gonna go ahead and watch the wood area there to see if he can pick off one. Or maybe if he waited a bit longer, he could have picked off Maveloff, but it seems like he won't. And he's gonna get boosted up in van. He might pick off Pablo. Yes, he will pick off Pablo. Great shots here by Thunder, the sniper for Red Eyes, picking off two players now. 5-on-3 situation in favor of Red Eyes right now. 15OL looking for a pick, might get one through the smoke actually, knowing how fast his reactions are. And Maveloff getting really late on A down. Jaime with a grenade frag on the flex. A FaZe will be picking off with Maveloff on flexes there. Jaime now looking to tear that up, but he will go down to Thunder, and FaZe will pick off 15OL. And I agree with the game there. Thunder, the MVP of that round, picking off three individual frags. Great shots by him. I'm not gonna go for a really tight angle in this computer room area here. Looking at Maveloff, looking at Instinct size of things, sorry, Jaime will be going down to Loons before Maveloff trading, not trading, getting Thunder. And Ralph already pushed up the Alton area there. And Loons in a bit of trouble, will go down to Pablo. And Jaime will trade up with Maveloff there. 3-on-3 right now. The bomb is not in the hands of Team Instinct. FaZe is going to be picking off one, which will be Ralph in the Alton. 3-on-2 right now, and Pablo will pick up Rain, evening things up. 2-on-2 right now. Pablo 25 HP and 15 left on 100. Flex now coming into the cage area alongside FaZe, playing together. Flex will be picking off one. Now it's going down to Pablo. 1-on-2 situation. Bomb is just outside of mid, I think that is. But no, it won't be enough. FaZe will pick him up. One now to Red Eyes on what is Sox's favorite map, I suppose, Subbase. So right now, Instinct, sorry, need to pull their socks up and get some more rounds on the scoreboard. They need to start playing a lot more passively and see if they can just feel how Red Eyes are playing before actually taking on board what is going on and using it to their advantage. And this time Jaime gonna go and get dropped by Thunder, as he pushed a wood there. Pablo will be trading off with Thunder though, and FaZe will trade up with Pablo. 4-on-2 right now. Maveloff in the L turn area spots Rain. Now what is Rain doing? He won't turn around. Ralph will be picking up FaZe also. And what happened to Rain there? He was just getting shot and just had no idea what was going on. But he will go down to Maveloff and Loons, luckily enough, traded that up. Ralph now in a sticky situation. 1-on-2 right now. Didn't have the bomb. He wants to push up Loons so he can even things up, but no, Loons will pick him up, and that's three rounds to Team Red Eyes here. And I think they're starting to learn that lesson after the bitter defeat they had last night up against Carfax. And and Mavlov this time entering it up onto Rain Thunder. We'll trade that up though, and we're seeing a full push onto Asa here. Four players from Team Instinct. The Flash is going down, and it was a B stack. I think it was a B stack or a B push here from Team Red Eye. So they need to hurry up with this to rotate right now. Flex now taking the vent area, but it seems like he might just drop down in A top also. Loons alongside Thunder coming in from Pace. Next 50 Noel there. Fane will pick off one of Thunder, will trade that up. Timey this time on the missile. Spots one, which will be Pace. Won't take any grenade damage. Gets shot through the smoke. Double kill for Jaime, ending that round. And I gotta say, Jaime is like the king of A down. Him and like 70kg, the king of A down. I gotta say. So that was another round going over to Team Instinct there. Flex this time with the entry frag onto Mavlov, and Flex 2 HP left on him. He needs to stay back. He's got the entry frag, which is all they need, but no, he won't. He will get picked up by Jaime, tying things up now. 4-on-4. Jaime this time already on A down. Bomb is on A down also in the hands of Pablo. He will get dropped by Rain. However, Rain on a 2k phase is going to be picking off Jaime also, leaving Ralph now in a 1-on-4 situation. Going to be taking Elton, has the AK in his hand, pushing up Elton. Yes, spots Loons, going to try getting the spray down. He won't pick him up. However, Loons this time going to try getting him from a different angle, and he will. And that's a fourth round on the scoreboard for Team Red Eyes. What is going on to Team Instinct? What is happening with Team Instinct? I have no idea. On land map, sub base, they're losing two rounds. Down two rounds, and they need to do something quickly. They're gonna take four man in this Elton here, pushing into this B set. Mavlock can get the entry frag onto Rain. 15 Noel will be picking off Thunder. FaZe will trade that up. However, in A top, Moon will be picking up Jaime also. And Ralph will trade that up. Ralph on the 2k actually will be picking off FaZe in the cage there, all down to Flex. And he's taking his time with this. He's already in middle, just bunny hopping around and just making use of that bunny hop, because it does not make any noise when you jump. So you can use that to his advantage right now. Just play the sneaky ninja like and get behind the players. But he just got spotted by Mavlov in dark room there. Mavlov gonna give that intel to Ralph, but it seems like it won't be needed. Mavlov gonna pop him in the head. And that's gonna give him another round to his team, and this should 4, 5, 6, 7, two more rounds left for this first half before we move on to the second half of the second map here. Right now, Instinct taking things a little bit more slower than before. Smoke's going out. They want to get this wood control. We can see they're trying to get this wood control, but it won't help them, as they're just going to get confronted by a wall of smoke. Mavlov actually going to just push up through that smoke, going to smoke out the cage. Also, Pablo already pushed up just outside the top here. FaZe going to be the first one to spot Mavlov. We'll pick him up. Pablo will trade that up there. Now here comes in a push down A here. Pablo gonna be the first one to lead this. And where is Flex going actually? I think he's going in the wrong direction altogether. Loons, however, did take out Ralph, and 15 OL will get dropped by Thunder. Jaime will trade that up, and that's gonna put him now in a 3-on-2 situation. Jaime has the bomb, and they need to plant. They already have the site, so what are they waiting for pretty much? And it seems like Jaime will just plant right now. Bomb is down, 3-on-2 retake for Team Red Eyes. Smoke is gonna go down. Jaime this time once again being the king of the missile on A down there, just watching A top and the ramp there. Pablo there to watch the back from Tribox, I think that is. Pablo with the first one onto Flex. The Loons will be picking off Jaime, and Pablo will go down to Rain. And that's gonna be another round on the scoreboard for Team Red Eyes. Red Eyes looking so strong on the subbase map here. 5-3 in favor of Red Eyes. This should be the last round of this first half on the second map. First smoke gonna go down by Loons, that is. And he's just gonna take his time before he actually decides to cross over. Thunder with an incredible deep shot onto Jaime there. And that's gonna put things in a 4-on-5 situation in favor of Red Eyes. Thunder once again with his AWP. Not gonna be sniping that wood long though, because he is once again confronted by a wall of smoke, and Fifi Noel also gonna decide to retreat back. Two people in this computer room actually gonna be around. We're gonna be picking up looms before and trading that up as Pablo got dropped. And Flash gonna go in now and see what happens right now. Rain gonna be picking up Ralph, incredible turn on. 15 oil gonna trade that up. 15 oil on the 2k, 3 HP left on him camping beside the inside guy. Ravlock gonna come in, pick off one. That's gonna put him now in a one-on-one up against Flex. Flex with the HP advantage. 15 oil on 3 HP, playing this incredibly passive. 1 minute 19 seconds left on the clock, and Flex is gonna decide to come around him, and he will pick him up. And that is 6-3, ladies and gentlemen, on what we thought was Sox's map. 6-3, Red Eye is looking so strong, the European team on this side. And last night, actually, we had that discussion, me and Blitz, about what do you think is more important, map or server. And I still stand by with what I said. I still think it's the map which is the only thing. So if the stream is lagging for you guys, I don't think it's blame. Do you feel like you're lagging? Guys, I don't if you think your stream is lagging, it's not due to the streamer. It's perhaps you might just need to refresh the page and it should be fine for you. So if you're having like a laggy problem, just refresh your page and it should be fine. Anyway, Rain with the first popcorn kill onto Ralph. Pablo gonna be picking up Flexer. Rain will get traded up by Jaime, and Thunder picks off Pablo, and Mavlock will trade that up. And already Red Eyes on the A side here. And honestly, that was incredible. That was so fast. That was less than what, 20 seconds, and they already did that and managed to get A side here. Storm has just gone down. Loon's watching the back face. Over. They're gonna bunny hop up the A stairs here. He hears 50 Noel. Picks up a double. Might get the triple. Yes, he will get the triple. Oh my god. FaZe with the Easter bunny hopper. The bunny hopper he is. What was he? The happy bunny. That's it. FaZe, the happy bunny. This is the name we have to give to FaZe, the happy bunny. Picking off three people in a job. Mavlov also did get second hit by that nade, but great work by FaZe at getting an incredible hit. The hopping bunny. And Flex this time picking off Ralph, early frag on. And Mavlov already incredibly lit, 49 HP. Thunder this time picking off Pablo in what was FaZe there. FaZe will be picking off Mavlov in middle also. And Instinct just completely breaking down right now. Jaime picks off one, and 50 Noel, incredible flip back. On to Flex on the B top side of things. Loons with the bomb, and he doesn't even have FaZe alongside him. He needs to run away before he gets pushed from L turn. And this is the thing I was talking about last night, about the differences between NA and EU. What you seem to see in EU is when in such a situation, like say low on numbers, 2-on-2 or like a 3-on-2, the EU side of things, they never group together. And this was the discussion I was having with Blitz, for the fact that because they don't stay together, it's highly unlikely that they're gonna get a trade, because no one is together. They're just holding on to a site. And that's the trouble with EU side of things, that when players go down, or even when you're up on numbers, it's good to stick together, because the chances are 80% you're gonna get that trade up no matter what. So you see that from Instinct side of things, they're always like to stay together. Jaime and 15 Oil, although Jaime just got dropped, and 15 Oil also, it's good to stick together because you're more or less likely to get the trade. Unfortunately, it did not happen this time, but we saw it like I don't know, last half. So yeah, hopefully that's something for the EU teams to take by this advice, I suppose. Nonetheless, Mavlov with the 2k on terrain, and Jaime will get picked off by Thunder here. And Thunder in an unusual spot, they're sniping on the tractor. Pablo picking off FaZe, and Pablo's like, my PE is stronger than yours, and Lavloff will be picking off Thunder, leaving Loons now in a one-on-three situation. Does not have the bomb. And Pablo just being so annoying, just jumping side to side, side to side, side to side. And eventually pops him in the head. And that's going to be a first round going to Team Instinct here. And I hope this is the motivation they need for this first round. They just got on the second half after the bitter defeat. 6-3 on their map. On what? Pablo will hold that A-Donkey, he won't be able to hold, he will get dropped by Flex and the bomb is gonna get planted right now. 15 OL with a terrific nade onto the lane just before the bomb is down. Actually the bomb did not go down, sorry. X will get a return pop from the enemy. Pablo and Ivy both picking off Fred with their own, and Thunder trying to hold, picking off one with the Deagle, getting a nice quick scope onto Mavlov, one-on-one right now, up against Raf, does not have the bomb, has his AWP and playing incredibly passive. Seems like Raf is actually going to go for a different angle approach, going to be flashing off top, that's going to tell Thunder that he is on a top. Moment for Thunder right now, one-on-one situation, 39 HP left on him, got smoked out on a top, and Ralph just taking his time on this one. 80 HP left on Ralph, he spots Thunder, but Thunder will pick him up, an incredible shot by Thunder there, one-on-three, fantastic by Thunder. And if we look at, we haven't actually looked at the scoreboard today, but looking at the scoreboard on the second half, 6-3 on to Thunder there. And Mavlov just got his 6-3 also, picking off Rain on the first entry frag. The three people push with that B connector, and this is just going to allow Red Ice to push onto this A side once more. 15 Noel will perhaps make a stop to it. He will pick off two on A down. Mavlov will be picking off A's all down to Flex now, 1-on-4 situation. And I suppose people had high hopes about Flex today, knowing his performance in the GoFo, but he will get stomped by Pablo there, and that's going to give another round. And 15 Noel, if you look at 15 Noel playing an incredibly tight angle there, knowing my reaction, I perhaps reacted that 10 years later, just 11 and down. But nonetheless, so Mavlov picking off Rain, who plays will retaliate with a 2k. Ralph will just this time trade that up as the connector will pick off two before going down to Loons. 2-on-2 situation now. Loons on a Loons did just have the bomb, sorry. Thunder picking off Pablo, 2-on-1 right now, Thunder on the 2k, and that's going to end that round, and that is actually a G, tying things up this time, actually 1-1, and this time I think we're going to go back into the NA servers. So two out of five maps already played now, and we're going to be heading off into the second, into the third map, sorry, sometime soon. And also looking at the chat there, guys, one person actually wrote, if I can just scroll back up and find it, is, guys, is it me or Socks? That instinct is getting rusty now. There were more better last year, and I totally agree with you. I mean, from the Socks slash instinct we know from last year, they were incredibly strong, and I don't know what's going up with them this time. So this time now, actually, it seems like Instinct want to play on the UK server once again, but this time taking Black Widow. So Instinct this time taking Black Widow GR side, and this is going to be really interesting here. Black Widow, such a common map played in the EU, like played I think so much in EU that like I'm actually really sick of it to be honest. Well, I just take a quick swig of water. moving into this game right now. We have Instinct in on GR side. In on GR side. What is wrong with me? On GR side. So 15 Noel getting aggressive on that mid ramp. Will miss the Oak shot on the flex. He's taking a lot of damage there. Will go down to Ralph. 15 Noel eventually picking up flex. Looking for the second hard scoping up. Will spot Thunder. Will flick him onto the head, and that's going to put themselves in an advantage right now. 5-on-2 right now. 5-on-2 right now, sorry. FaZe with the bomb. Rain also alongside. Seems like they're going to head towards the long. And Jaime, unfortunate for Jaime. He hears the footsteps and then he just flicks towards him and he's like, hi, I'm just a free kill. Unfortunate for Jaime. That looks so funny on my screen. And this is actually really dangerous for FaZe right now. And yes, it was dangerous. He had the bomb, but he decided to watch back as Rain went ahead and pushed up. And FaZe just got dropped by Mavlock. Now leaving Rain in a 1-on-4 situation. He was putting himself in a really incredibly sticky situation, actually. And he will go down to Pablo. To FaZe that, I'm not quite sure why he wanted to watch back. Even though he had the bomb, but nonetheless a very nice try by him. Thunder this time watching the A, watching from his own base, actually, sorry. 15 Royal will get legged, and this is actually great to see a duo between like NA and EU snipers there. And Tyler will be picking off one, which is on the base. 5-on-4 right now, but Ralph with a 2k to pick up Loons and Flex, and FaZe will trade that up. And Red Dye is now low on numbers once again. FaZe will not decide to pick up that bomb, has 33 HP in barracks. Thunder will be pushing up Catwalk, will pick up Mavlov with his Deagle. 15 Noah popping in from the A window, will get a Deagle spam onto him, actually. And Jaime will and that's the second round now. 2-8. I actually feel like I'm kind of lagging. I'm not quite sure if it's you as well, Blaine, but I feel like I'm kind of lagging. Yes. Yeah, I'm lagging. So sorry about this, guys, but I think I'm fine now. Yeah, okay, so I decided to go there, unfortunately. Nonetheless, the Loons will be picking off two, which was Mavlov and Ralph. That was. I'm not sure what happened to 15 Noel, but he did get picked up. Also, Loons now on another one, picking off Pablo. That's going to open up B-side for them. And Jaime on the other side of the map, pushing up, spots Rain in mid. But Rain will pick him off, catching him off guard. And that's going to be a one round. That's going to be the first round to Team Redouts. Back into the game, seems like there was somewhat a push from the Red Eyes there. Rain will be picking off Ralph, 15 Noel to pick off that sniper. Thunder, Mavlock trades up with Rain, Flex trading with him, and then Pablo trades up also. So that's going to be a two round lead right now to Team Instinct. Flash Noel with the early frag on to Thunder. And I think Thunder might be annoyed about that shot. He just left the room. And Loons will be picking off Jaime there. Pablo to trade up with FaZe. And 4-on-3 situation right now. And it seems accidentally Thunder did just rejoin. So he will just go ahead and leave and then join back in a later second. Rain with the bomb has no one alongside him, and this is like I said once again, I need to mention this, the trouble with the EU teams. They have the bomb, they have the advantage, or they even have the disadvantage, and yet they decide not to move together, which is really unfortunate to see, because when they get picked up, knowing like most players from EU, they seem to be so annoyed when they get picked up. But for the fact that you don't have anyone alongside you, you're not exactly putting yourself in an advantage. You're just putting yourself in a one-on-one to see who has the role staying. Nonetheless, the Rain picks off Pablo and Flex will get spotted. Well, we'll pick up Pablo for the 2k. I am looking so strong. AK, but will go down to Moon's Unfortunate for Ralph there to pick up that clutch 1-on-3, but nonetheless a very nice try indeed. And loads of people are still saying that the stream is lagging. Like I said, guys, I don't think this is a fault on the streamer's part. You just need to refresh your stream and you should be fine. Going back into the game though, Loon's gonna get dropped by 15 Noel snipers, and he is such a deadly sniper. I would be scared. Personally, I'd be scared to peek 15 Noel because I know I'm gonna get flicked like hell. But seems like Red Eyes do have more balls than me, but if not, I'm not the one who's playing, I suppose. Nonetheless, so Red Eyes pushing on to this ace. Mavlock picks up Flex, Rain, and FaZe both gonna get frags of their own. Jaime will trade up, however, and Thunder will trade up with Jaime. All down to Pablo now, taking the catwalk approach on Cat Stairs. Already gonna go for the first nade, I think that is. And didn't actually quite manage to work. He will pick off Thunder though, and look at FaZe! He just ran to the other side of the. To the this bomb site, like he's like, you know, Pablo, you're not picking me up. Bomb is just gonna get planted unless he, which Pablo goes. He looks like he's going towards CT here. He knows FaZe rotated, and I suppose he hears the bomb ticking away. Yes, he does. He's gonna take the B window there, and gonna go for the B window approach here. Not a wise idea to actually take the B window approach personally, I don't think, because you're just isolating yourself and you're such an easy pickup. Ralph actually, Pablo, sorry, gonna toss down the smoke. We're gonna try going for the ninja defuse, but it won't be enough. So Red Eyes now this time taking this incredibly passive, this time not waiting to peek out hard or do any full pushes right now. And look at instinct side of things, we've got three people towards this A side already, two on Pat. Ralph gonna get naded down to by FaZe. Yeah, we got four nades on Pat there, I think that was. Mavlock however will be picking up the rain there. Mavlock on a 2k picking up the next auto. Mavlock will pick up the third, but such a Jaime picking off FaZe, Thunder will trade up, Pablo will trade up on the moons or whatever, and Mavlock will be jumping up elevator to pick off Thunder. 4-3 and 2 rounds to go. Once again a really slow start from Red Eyes this time. Just actually, I think just all players just managed to get out of spawn right now, apart from Flex who pushed up A long. He will get picked up by Ralph, however. And Mavlock picks off Loons, spots Loons. He's also in a 1-on-1 up against FaZe, nevertheless, it was 2-on-1. And we'll pick off FaZe, Thunder left in this. B water here picks off Jaime on B bridge, picks off another one, which is Mavlock. Incredible shots we're seeing from Thunder here today. Picks off two already. He has one on the stack, and I don't think he's aware of that. Rain picking off. Will Thunder turn on Pablo? He picks off the DK. He will get a one tap onto him. Thunder looking incredibly strong. Picks off Pablo, and I would be so annoyed if I was Pablo right now, as I did not manage to kill Thunder. But Thunder, though, looking incredibly strong with the flick shots. 2-on-1 right now, he spots Ralph. Unfortunately, he gets picked off with his Deagle in hand whilst he was switching, but Rain will trade that up. 4-4 right now on Black Widow. Last round to finish this first half, third map, and let's see what happens right now, actually. And once again, I have to say, it's going to be all down to this second half. We're going to see a full push, a three-man push, sorry, by Red Eyes to this B bomb site here. Ralph needs to hold this. Mavlock will be picking up FaZe, which was lurking around that A site, I think that was, yes, it was towards base. 15 Noel picking off Flex through the door, that was incredible shot. Ralph pushing up, will pick up Loons. Rain will trade that up, however. And Rain playing under the window, will get pushed up, gonna get fully flashed also. Mavlock will make sure work of him though. And it's all up to Rain right now. Sorry, Thunder got picked up like that. I actually thought Rain got picked up, but it seemed like he didn't. But he will go down now to Jaime. That is gonna be 5-4. in favor of Team Instinct, and maybe we might just be seeing another tense half like we did a tense second half like we did on the first map. Players aren't leaving, and we're gonna be waiting to get into the second half. I suppose you can, it's up to you. I suppose you should just wait, like, for the next map. Like, once you, like, we... Yeah, after this off, we can just call a break. Yeah, after this map. After this map, guys, if we can, we'll probably be taking a quick break as Blame perhaps lowers his bitrate. So for those of you who are feeling like you're lagging, lowering the bitrate might just help. Alright, guys, so we're in the third map of this best of five. Red Eyes up against the Instinct, and my god, it's been a blast so far. Looked incredibly tense in the first map, which was port played on the NA servers, and then the second map was Subbase, actually, which surprisingly Red Eyes won, even though it was picked by Instinct. And now we're moving on to the third map, which is Angelo Pablo, this time picking off Ralph and 2K. Ralph on a 3K! Oh my god, Ralph looking so strong with his AK today, ladies and gentlemen. Picking off a 3K, opening up A site for them. And now it's all down to Flex to 1-on-3 situation. Picks off one, which is Jaime. Picks off two! 1-on-1 up against Ralph now. M4 versus AK, European versus North America. All down to these two. X 9 HP left on him, making sure he does not take crater damage. Make sure he does not take fall damage and get cratered. Right now, Ralph does not have the bomb in hand, and he feels as though he knows Flex is going to be coming through those B doors, but Flex is right behind him in mid doors here. He won't push up through mid doors. However, Ralph now being extremely careful, and neither player knows where one is. Bomb still on A, and I don't think Red Eyes actually noticed that bomb was on A. Right now, Flex and just bunny hopping his way there. Ralph still taking his time, he has loads of time to work with. Gonna collect the bomb and this time perhaps go towards this B site and delay things a lot more. Yes, Ralph taking the B window approach now to plant and get onto that bomb site and plant, but he still has 30 seconds. This time gonna go through the doors. Flex waiting on this A side here, and both players on the other side of the map. Ralph now checking every spot, making sure no one's there. Gonna check back in China as well. 10 seconds left, he needs to plant, and Flex still waiting on A. Surely Flex, now you would have rotated. You're not hearing any beeps on A. You need to rotate as fast as you can. I think he just spotted Ralph cross. Yes, he does. He watches him cross again, and Flex with the 9 HP clutch, 1-on-1 up against Ralph. M4 versus AK, European versus NA, and Flex will win this fight, giving Red Eyes the first round of this second half on this third map. First round going over to Team Red Eyes, looking incredibly tense. That was Ralph, who was doing so good on a 3k combo. He got an A top, and then so unfortunate he didn't manage to pick up a 9 HP Flex, but nonetheless a very nice try. This time Mavlov and Jaime taking a bit of early damage. I think that was by Nate. Ralph with the entry frag onto Rain. Flex will trade that up. Flex with a 2k onto Pablo. Not gonna watch it out. Long Mavlov picked up two. Flex with the 5k! Flex with a 5k, oh my god, yes Blame, wow, indeed, wow. You did not get that on the stream, oh my god, we're cutting you from the streaming team, dude. Unbelievable, bye-bye Flex, unbelievable. I can't pronounce this now, unbelievable by Flex. 5k for Flex, 2 on cat and 3 on long. Incredible. I don't know how Instinct are feeling right now, but I would be pretty much gutted that they lost that fight on a 15 or however we're going to be getting one on to Rain. That is Mavlov also picking up one. Pablo will be picking up face through the boxes there, and this should be a secure and safe bomb plant for team Instinct right now. Smoke gonna go into catwalk, and Mavlov will be planting for long. I think that is, no, he's gonna be planting behind the triple box, so I believe this is gonna be an A window plant or a behind train plant. We have one person coming in from cat, one coming in from long. Long is flex. Mavlov did not spot him. He will go down. Pablo's gonna spot flex, will trade that up. Thunder left alive, one on one up against Pablo. Bomb is still ticking on green. Thunder gonna get fully flashed there. Pablo just taking his time playing behind train, and Thunder almost got caught out there, and he will trying to pick up the M4. Pablo peeks and picks him up. A great play there by Pablo, but I'm still on that flex thing. That 5k from flex, incredible. And 4-man push here, perhaps 5-man push onto this B long here. Right now we're seeing from Instinct side of things, where it seems like they won't really want to take the site early on. Right now Nade's gonna go into this B connector. Here comes in the Nade. Pablo will pick up one. Thunder will trade that up. Flex on a 2k. Jaime also picked up one, which was Thunder. Ralph gonna trade up with two flex. Moon's already made his way on site, playing towards the stairs. Gonna take a lot of damage. Rain just be in the window there, actually. 15 OL, 19 HP left on him. Ralph with 84, just pre-firing the window and the doors. Bomb not in the hands of Instinct right now. 1 minute 40 seconds left on the clock. Loon's already going on a hard, hard rotate, and he needs to hurry up before Rain actually gets picked up. Loon's now still taking his time on this one. Bomb has just been picked up, and 15 OL and Ralph not leaving each other. Up 15 OL, and now he's going to put himself in a one-on-two situation up against Rain and Loons. I'm still not quite sure if Rain and Loons are aware of that bomb. Ralph this time already on site, just under Rain there, watching his window. Will get picked up by Ralph. Great positioning by Ralph. They're picking off one, now putting himself in a one-on-one situation up against Loons. Loons in catwalk, however, and he might actually pick up Ralph here if Ralph makes a lot of noise, and I think he is, as Loons heard him. I don't think he has. Loons did not hear Ralph. What? Okay, that's interesting, actually. Loons did not hear Ralph just run up that middle there. However, he did run up and then go into a bunny hop, so I suppose Loon's now still taking his time, still waiting on catwalk. Ralph picks up the bomb, gonna go ahead and plant on B, as he does not have time to go towards A. 5 seconds left, bomb will go down, and that's gonna give Ralph an extra 30 seconds or so now to hold that bomb and let it just go boom. Ralph will spot Loon's, as Loon's did not check his window, and he will go down 2-2 right now. And might I ask, as it slipped out of my mind, what was the first half? 5-4? Lane? Okay, even our streamer has no clue, so I'm pretty sure it was 5-4. So going back into the game here, FaZe already picked up into this B connector here. Flex picking up one original behind me. Flex on the 2k already onto Mavlov, and that's going to clean up that A-long. Thunder gonna get picked up by Ralph. Saker, yeah, Pablo pushing up that catwalk, I think that was. And picks off Rain. 3-on-3 there. Ralph picks off FaZe. Flex is gonna trade up with Ralph. And TSU this time. Flex actually picks off another, which will be Pablo. And that's gonna put themselves now in a 2-on-1 situation in favor of Red Eyes. And Loon's actually watching that A long. However, the bomb is just dropped in mid. Tyler this time pushing up, the shifting up this middle. He's gonna get Flex, gonna go in a close one-on-one situation up against Flex, but Flex will pick him up. That is 3-2. Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! This time, once again, instinct towards this B-side here. It seems like they want this B-side sometime soon. And here comes in the push by Ruff. He will go down by Thunder. Rain will pick off with Noel also. And trapped in this B-box room here. Mavlov picks up one. Thunder will pick up Pablo. Mavlov picks up two. And Jaime with a grenade frag on to Loons 2-on-2 right now. Flex and FaZe both left alive. FaZe in the little barrel in this B-doors here, and FaZe just popping now and again to make sure he can prevent this bomb plant. Bomb is just gonna go down. Jaime and Mavlov both left alive. And Jaime gonna be taking the box room approach, and Mavlov just towards the B stairs, that is just outside the B doors also. In situation right now, bomb is slowly ticking towards Amber 2-on-2. Like I mentioned, Flex and FaZe now already made their way into set. Mavlov picks off one. That is FaZe. Even Flex now on 2. He spots Mavlov, went for the fake defuse. And bomb is ticked on red, and he will not be able to get fortunately. He was trying to defuse the bomb and then suddenly let go of his button. And that's gonna give Mavlov, Instinct, sorry, another round on the scoreboard. Looking so tense right now for Instinct and Red Eyes. Ralph now this time gonna get the early frag, entry frag on to Loons, giving his team actually fight for early lead, but Flex will make short work of that, picking him up through the box. FaZe will also take off Tyler. Jaime this time with a shot through the box. We've seen box wall headshots today. Jaime picking off another one, and he will go down and get traded out by Rain. 2-on-1 situation right now. Bomb is planted, putting the pressure on Rain right now. Gonna go ahead and give his position away, as now they know that he is somewhat in B window, as he just naded from there. Looking at a wall of smoke in B doors right now, but it seems like he wants to push through this. We got Mavlov in the on B bridge there, and we have Pablo in China. Rain already made his way onto side, just running up and down, and he might actually pick off Mavlov off guard here. Mavlov dropping down, good, great play there by Mavlov, dropping down just in time, and Rain won't have enough to defuse this bomb, and Pablo really eventually pick him up before that bomb explodes. Great play there by Mavlov, dropping off the bridge, he knew he was hearing him, and that is going to be a one round lead in the second half to Team Instinct. FaZe this time getting the early frag onto Mavlov. I'm gonna trade that up, and then Loons will trade that up also. Body is just dropping everywhere, to be honest, today. And right now, 4-on-3 situation in favor of Red Eyes. Nade gonna go down under Cat. Bomb is somewhat towards B long slash B connector. 15 Noel now taking the bomb, not taking the bomb, with his M4 on the waters, and we haven't seen much of 15 Noel snipe on this second half actually, which is actually a shame, because I really love the way he snipes and how he manages to get individual picks nonetheless, but I suppose right now he is getting told to use his M4, so like he can't argue with that. Grenade gonna go into the B-box here. Pablo and 15 Noel both left alive. Thunder gonna be picking off one. Rain will be picking off Ralph, and Pablo will now trade up with Loons. 3-on-1 right now. Pablo needs to go ahead and pick up that bomb. 1:10 left on the clock. He has plenty of time to work with, just over 50 HP. We're gonna bunny hop back to the waters. Seconds left on the clock now. Pablo just taking his time and waiting for Red Eyes to make the first mistake. Pablo now making his way in. 25 seconds left here, and they'll have two people towards this piece here. Then they're going to be spotting Pablo, and he's going to get a nice flick shot on him. And that is going to tie things up 4-4. And now it's all down to this last round.
Again, now this time Instinct taking things slow, and they don't want to rush anything this time when they know it's match point. Now we have Pablo just with the bomb, gonna be bunny hopping up that wood, up that catwalk area, sorry. And we have four people just towards this A site actually. This is gonna be messy for both teams right now. Flex is gonna get a high move, 15 away, we'll trade that up. FaZe actually gonna get a 2k onto Pablo and Ralph, and that's gonna give them the number advantage, 4-on-2 right now. And once again we see Mavlov and 15OL staying together. Mavlov looking for a pick onto this catwalk while 15OL on ramp, making sure he can pick one off in a window or behind train or something. We have Rain behind train and 15OL will pick him up. Mavlov now getting towards Kaya. He wants to collect that bomb, and FaZe is actually there to hold it. We have Thunders still sniping in base, making sure they don't come back for the flank. So great positioning by Thunder right now, but might not be much of use. Moon's already in CT there, making sure they don't come up from under Cat. And we have FaZe in catwalk, gonna get fully flashed, and here comes in a push by Mavlov and 15OL. FaZe now gonna group with Thunder in middle there, and 15OL and Mavlov both gonna head back towards the side. 15OL picks off Loons, and that is gonna tie things up 2-on-2 right now. FaZe picks off 15OL, leaving Mav in a 2-on-1 situation. I think Mav is actually having a fair bit of lag issues. Not quite sure though. But FaZe, he will not be able to pick him up, and that's gonna be the fifth round going over to Team Red Eye. So I think they drawed on this map. I'm not quite actually sure, as I got confused in the first part. But it seems like they are just gonna leave, so there won't be like no golden round or anything on this. So it seems like they're just gonna stick with the draw. I think that is. Still, I love how Ralph just likes to use all his projectiles and then just leaves. Yeah. Okay guys, so it seems like we're gonna be taking a quick little break, as Blame is his channel doesn't support like the HD side of things and stuff. So we are gonna switch over to ESLTV_Crossfire. Blame will link that in the chat for you, so please guys go ahead and head over to ESLTV.